Ashley? What is it this time?
Hey, Johnny boy. It's nothing. I mean, it's something, but it ain't like you think. I need you to meet a friend of mine, Ray Buccino.
That guinea? Jesus, what are you doing with him?
We're not doing nothing, Johnny. Nothing we ain't supposed to. I need you to meet him is all. We're over at Drusilla's in Little Italy. Can't wait to see you, baby.
Phones are exploding. Line 3, Sarah.
Hi, Mike. I'm a huge fan and a committed swinger. Maybe you'd like to come.
What's up, baby?
Nothing. Ray's a friend. He's...
Ray's a friend? What are you talking about?
Yeah, he's a friend. You know, he's a friend like you, baby. I mean, not like you, but you know, we ain't doing nothing. I mean, not at the moment, but he's a friend, and he's been real good to me, and we need you to do this for us, all right? I ain't sleeping with him, but you know, you and me broke up. You was with that Layla girl.
That's all over now, baby. You know that. Man, you gotta get off them drugs.
I know. I will. I need you to do this for me.
Let me talk to Ray first. Where is he?
In there somewhere.
Right.
Hey, Johnny.
Hey.
I'm glad to see you, huh?
Ashley says you want something.
Ashley? Oh, man. Good kid, you know, man. Not ice. My day was Coke and Donuts. That was it. I even missed the exes. Shit fucks people up.
Yep.
Listen, I got a little business proposition for you.
Oh, yeah?
Okay, I know about some diamonds. Illegal, never in the system, easy to move, no insurance. Couple millions worth. Bought by wise guys, from wise guys, for wise guys. You understand? No tax man, nothing. Got our names all over them.
Right.
Problem. I can't be seen near them. All right, let's just call it a conflict of interest.
Well, I imagine that happens quite often with you, Ray.
Oh, yeah? You don't like me too much, do you?
Does anyone like you too much?
I'll tell you what. You go do this job, you get yourself some real money, you can buy yourself some real friends.
Yeah, I should do that.
The ice is being held by a guy named Gay Tony. You're gonna need a little help on this.
Should be no problem with that.
Good. And stay in touch. Johnny! Don't get too clever.
Jonathan, what can I do for you?
Brother James. We got a hookup in Broker. Might need some help.
All right, man. I'll let the Lost Brotherhood over there know you're coming. They like getting as dirty as the rest of us.
Appreciate it, man.
What the fucking hold up?
Carrie, want to ride with me?
When a brother needs backup, that's what he gets. Lost MC for life, man.
In the back.
Fuck, man, what are you waiting for?
Take it.
Hey, guys, how you doing?
These are great. They're great. But, 2 million. You had your head in the oven?
Mr. Tony, I have what they tell you. Perfect clarity. Beautiful clarity. Well cut and a shitload of carrots. What do you expect?
Tony, they're gorgeous.
Just like you.
Hey, come on, can we do a handover, please, and get out of here? This is too much.
No, ignore him. He's probably been up all night with some bimbo.
Tony.
You're a chef.
Welcome.
Yeah. I had a line on some kitchen supplies. How about I throw that into the equation of what's the price?
Look, here's the money we agreed upon last 10%. Just give us the ice.
All right, all right. Here.
Tony, can I hold them?
Oh, thank you. Thanks.
Oh, shit, Tony, we out of here. Come on, let's go. Kevin, get into the club and don't fuck about, okay?
Brother, go after those two. Terry, Clay, we're getting the rocks. Come on, assholes.
Got you that ice. You want me to bring it back to the restaurant?
I know you don't like me, Johnny, but you don't have to get me clipped. Jesus, probably got half the wise guys in the East Coast following you right now. I need you to split the haul up. Leave half in a trash can on Hermitite Street and the other half in the trash on Emerald. Some of my boys are gonna go pick it up, all subtle-like.
Sounds real dumb to me, but if that's what you want done, I'll do it, as long as I get paid.
Fuck some shit up! You're listening to songs you should still be.
trash now. Ray better hope a garbage truck doesn't come around anytime soon. Ray got any money for me?
There ain't no money yet. Ray's got to sell this stuff before you get your cut. He'll be in touch, sweet. I love you, Johnny.
Not enough, you don't.
What are we waiting for?
Get a fork, go through it, sift around, excavate. It's really fascinating. Nothing more fascinating. People come to me and they say, I don't feel so good. I tell them, well, save your eliminations for a week and bring them in a box. I can tell you what's wrong in a second. Now, this pharmaceutical lady is really nice with her little bubble tits and would make a...